I'm telling you, the Van Noys are fine.
Bullshit, Graham. They don't just abandon orders, and they weren't at the ruins. Where in this sulfur-sodden hellhole did you send them?
They're on a very important... we'll continue this later. Welcome back, Captain. You needn't concern yourself with trifling logistics.
Trifling logistics? They're our best unit, and now they're missing in action.
And we'll continue that discussion later.
Thank the Eternal that someone's got some sense in their head. Carlotta usually schedules the next drop during the meeting. When's she coming?
That is most unfortunate. This cuts off one of our only two supply lines on Monarch. Sanjar, old friend, you're about to cross a dangerous line.
About to? That idiot just declared war.
We will deal with his subversion later. For now, we must redouble our efforts to spread the truth to the colony. I've already sent a team ahead to scout the press. One of our best. Meet them there and find out if they've been successful.
You sent the Van Noys there, didn't you? Oh, for fuck's sake, Graham! We needed them in the ruins! Our people died out there!
They weren't willing to fight for our cause. We need reinforcements. We need new recruits. The Van Noys saw the printing facility with the same importance as I.
The written word can be quite effective, but losing your flock seems counterproductive.
I have the utmost confidence in their abilities. Friends, we must have faith that the men and women we recruit can handle the duties for which we recruit them. Exactly. I'm glad you see the truth of the matter, Captain.
I'm sure the dead understand, right? Look, just... if the Van Noys are still alive, get them out of there. With Sanjar pressing the issue like this, I have a feeling we'll need them. What? Sorry. Long day.
Fucking hurt!